A real estate company once run by President Trump's son-in-law has rejected a settlement offer from Maryland's attorney general. It's in connection to a long-running investigation into the treatment of tenants. The president of Kushner Companies says the company refused to be extorted after more than 2 years of investigation concerning company-owned apartments in Maryland.